I'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate DLA for their 60th anniversary and thank them very much for the opportunity to share my memories with these people. God bless the men and women in the military, and God bless the greatest country in the world, the United States of America.